This absolutely gorgeous girl is Sabrina, and Sabrina's ID number at the Baldwin Park shelter is A4810734. She's an altered female black and tan German Shepherd, a gorgeous one, very young, about a year old, and she came in to the shelter as a stray on March 23rd from Baldwin Park. And she weighs 55 pounds, but you'd never know it because she's just, poor thing, she's so scared here and so timid, she's just looking for protection. She's taken to Jeanette, like, just wants to be on her like glue. She's such a beautiful girl, but she's very, very nervous here at the shelter. What else can you tell us, Jeanette?
You know, she, pictures don't do her justice.
No.
She is absolutely gorgeous, but she's so sweet and friendly, and the minute I got her out of her kennel, she was just warmed up to me. She just doesn't like this environment,
no.
But she's going to make a great family dog for someone. She walks okay on leash, and she's just going to be great for anyone.
She's just looking for protection. She's looking for a pack that she can join and be part of, and she's going to reward you more than you can believe. Oh man, is she pretty. That is one heck of a gorgeous dog. So come on down and meet this 55-pound darling girl, Sabrina, at the Baldwin Park Shelter. She is available right now, and she needs your help. So long, gorgeous. Ooh.